He's a great granddad and a great father-in-law. He seems to be all right all round. Love from Karen, Mark, and the entire family. Our son, Ross Brooks. Wish him a happy 17th today. From Mundy, Dad John. We talked about his big Dave. In Silverdale, Lancashire, his big sister Megan, and Liverpool, big brother John in the Dune, and special girlfriend Georgia, all the very best. Steve Brown of Hillsborough, Sheffield, where he wishes his lovely wife Helen a very happy 22nd wedding anniversary today. Italian restaurant, booked us up. Bottle of white, bottle of red, bottle of rosé instead, puts a big holiday to Mexico. Yeah, touch the beans. I would very much like to dedicate my holiday to all of us. And to my sister-in-law, Fran Little, of Wednesfield, it's her birthday tomorrow, the 27th. Best wishes from Jane and David, the Hillmans. Lovely husband Rob is 70 today. We're having a 3-day shindig. In Derbyshire for all the children and grandchildren, 22 of us. Linda Brearley. No, she's not paying, but she has sent that message in. My wife Elizabeth, it's her birthday, says Lynn Collins in Middlesbrough. I would say how old she is, but I'm too much of a gentleman. Suffice to say, she doesn't look her age. We've been saying that for quite a long time. Mention my partner James Brotheridge, says Sam. He turns 40, he's a postman, listens religiously every day on his knees. And lots of love from Sam, Sophia, Olivia, Sophie, Connor, Joe, Dan, and Mom. Now, there's quite a few marriages, weddings going on this weekend, today and tomorrow. Samantha Jane Mowbray and her lovely fiancé Doug Kerrigan are getting married tomorrow at St. Sampson Church in Crickley in Swindon. Love from Mam, John, Paul, Gabby, Karen, and Olivia. And Corin Murphy and Phil Carney, happy wedding day to them. Love from all the Togs. We don't want any sunburn on their wedding day. Oh, yeah, keep the hats on. And finally, Martin Fillmore says, Martin Laura, that is. Say, love song, please, from Richard Clarkson and Alison Catt, who are getting married in Ossett, West Yorkshire, on Monday coming. And once Alison marries Richard Clarkson, she will become an answer on Popmaster. You should change your name to Kelly and become two answers. 88, 88.